I think the most rewarding part about what I do here is this idea of turning something from an idea into a reality and seeing people actually use it today. MIO is a new type of human-computer interface, and it lets you control computers, mobile devices, and other digital electronics by natural hand movements and gestures. We've been working on developing MIO for just over 2 years to go from the initial idea to the product we ship today. We've gone through countless prototypes, everything from early 3D printed versions to what we call the MIO Alpha, which is a device that we shipped earlier this year to developers, ultimately getting to what we have today, which we think is a great consumer-ready product. We've been able to combine really three big areas of technology into a single product. So that's like the physiology behind it, the medical side of things, the sensors. There's a huge software aspect of applications that work with MIO and algorithms, and like hardware. And so all of those have to work closely together. So very kind of complex interaction of very different specialties here. And I think that's what makes it a really interesting place to work as well. There's been lots of people that have helped us go from both the early days and continue to help us today in many different ways. For everyone from students that were a year or two ahead of us at the university or at Velocity and kind of two steps ahead in the process, through to people that have been doing this for 20, 30 years and have seen the pitfalls that we could run into. We have a lot of very fond memories of working in the Velocity garage. We were there from kind of the day we started, so a week out of university, moved into the Velocity garage, into almost a year in. We were 17 or 18 employees when we finally outgrew the garage. Being at the University of Waterloo, you're exposed to sort of a culture, I think, of entrepreneurship and innovation. Just being there for 5 years on campus and seeing so many recent grads go on and do really cool things, seeing the examples of the Blackberries of the community that have sort of come out of the university already, and knowing that that's possible for recent grads to do. So I think just the environment is probably the most inspiring part, I think, and sort of showed us that there's people just like us that have done this before, and so there's no reason we shouldn't try.